Hi guys, on your request, I'm back with a new video, and today I'll be telling you about this stock SRF, and I'll be teaching you that how I selected to purchase this stock SRF at current market levels. So let me quickly just come back to the main technical analysis part. So here is the graph. This is a monthly chart. As you can see on the top left hand side, it is a 1 month chart. So every candle here is basically representing one full month. See, this is 10, 3, 11, November, December, January, February and March. So the main reason for selecting any stock should be that it should be positive on a long term basis, first of all, because if you select a stock only for the short term and overall the stock is in a negative trend, then there are 90% chances you will end up making loss even though you wanted profit on the short term. So for selecting any stock, it has to be on the positive trend at least in the long term, so that even if we are going inside a particular stock for short term and the target is not achieved in short term, at least in the long term we will book our profits and get out of the stock. So as we see the monthly chart here, as you can see, the recent high in the month of October, on 3rd of October, you can see here the date on the top. This is the chart for October, and the high is 1979 1970, and after that the stock has come to the current levels, which is marked here 1590. So it has almost come down by almost say 400 rupees approximately. And now you compare the stochastic here in the middle of the screen, you will see that the black color line at this particular point in the stochastic 14, you match here, that the black color line is now matching with the red color line, and it is now in a mood to overtake and rise above the red color line. And when this will happen, the stock will start rising. Now we are already having a green candle in this month, as you can see here. Just look at the last candle, particularly this one, it is already green in color, so it is trying to move up. And as soon as the stochastic black color line comes above the red line, the stock will start jumping. So this confirms the positive trend on the long term. Now we have to check the same for the weekly charts. Again, match the last candle. The red color line here is the support line. So this support is approximately 1585 approximately, and the stochastic is again showing that the black color line is trying to move above the red color line. So this again denotes positive trend. And again, this particular green line here in the graph, which you see 1533, and this purple color line coming around 1538, this is going to be the major support for the stock here. And if you see the MACD in the bottom of the screen, the black color line is moving parallel to the red color line, so it will try to match it and then rise again. So it is, we still have got little time to enter into the stock, but when the MACD will try to become positive, the stock will start jumping up. Now let us confirm on the daily basis. On the daily basis, we see that the stock is trading in a range when we see the last. So the resistance it is having is around 1594, and the support it is having is around 1579 approximately. Now this is because we saw in the weekly chart that the MACD was still parallel. I'll move to again. The MACD is still parallel here, as you can see in the bottom. Once it will start coinciding with the red line, that resistance in the daily charts, which is currently at the level of 1595, it will break. And as soon as the 1595 resistance is broken, by breaking the resistance means that the stock will move above 1595 and close above it on a daily basis. So as soon as we achieve that in the daily session, it will have a big jump, and the first immediate target will be 1626. But because we have seen that this stock is positive on a monthly basis, in the long term that is, and also in the medium term, that is the weekly charts, we are quite sure that it is going to break all these resistances, which is at 1526 approximately, 1538. And if I minimize this, we saw that the stock has fallen 400 rupees from the current high. So when the final resistance of 1670 will be broken, we can have an immediate target of 1700 approximately. we might also go to 1750 if the Nifty supports, but just to not be greedy and to book our profits completely, we are going to book complete profits around 1680-1685. So that is going to be the maximum profit that I'm looking for right now. So there is still some time before the range breaks out. So this is a very safe level to enter it. And as far as the stop loss is concerned, I've told you from the charts that the stop loss will be somewhere around 1530. So hoping this, when the Nifty supports, market moves up, we should soon be able to achieve our target in SRF. I hope you follow this. If you don't follow this, keep watching other videos. If you like this, please give the thumbs up, like this video and subscribe to this particular channel so that we can continue to make good educational videos for you and for everyone. This is totally free of cost. Have a safe trading, always maintain your stop loss and hit the bullseye.